Bonsoir. Je remercie l'invitation.
Good afternoon. I'd like to thank Charlie for the invitation.
The persons think that I am a specialist on open bite. It's true, but it's my second specialty. Okay? Yes, yes. My first specialty is biomechanics. Okay? After to write and to teach biomechanics, I start to think and create, I wrote a book of open bite. Okay? In open bite, normally you do something more than close surgical cases without surgery. This is our defeat, this is our challenge. Okay? When you do that, in fact, we change occlusion, but we change faces. Like that, okay? And this is what we like. We change more than occlusion, more than beyond, we change faces and we make people happy. This is our goal when you do open bite or treatment case, with difficult case with using biomechanics, okay? And biomechanics was my specialty. I am a specialist in segmented arch technique that was Burston, okay? I follow the steps of Burston, okay? I'm son of Burston for a long time. And what you did a long time ago, when there isn't mini screw, there isn't Cooper night eye, there is no self-ligating, is to treat difficult cases, okay, without any of the things, okay? Cases like that, that you have a lot of B protrusion, and the case is surgical. But surgery is very, very expensive for Brazilian population. And you need to treat, doing compensation, and don't do it orthognathic surgery. And look what happened, okay? We changed a lot faces, and when you have a, when I want a big alteration profile, and I cannot do surgery, I choose segment arch technique. But of course, I treat using all of techniques. And I try to treat almost cases with straight wire, okay? And look the alteration in the face. And the history of this patient was, there is something? No? Okay, the history of this patient is very bad because this woman has no, don't go to the party, don't go to the meeting. Why? Because she doesn't like her face. She goes only to cinema. At the cinema, yes, why? Because cinema is dark and nobody can see my face, okay? Then I use a segment art technique on this case and finish the case. We published this case, Charlie, in Francais, in one French magazine, this case, yes, okay? And this was the alteration, I don't remember, but it was here. Okay, and this was the alteration. And the history was very sad, but one day I was in my office, sound, and do you know what happened? Sound. And do you know what happened? This girl complained that she doesn't have boyfriend, okay? And I was invited to the marriage, okay? Then, I'm kidding with you, but if you have open bite, big open bite, surgical, if you have a problem to have boyfriend, go to my office, I will help you, okay? We are specialists in to get married, okay? But I have a big problem in Brazil too. The second problem is, when I treat one woman and she's married, one part goes to divorce. Yes, and this is the mother of this patient, and she came to the office. Danielle, I want to be treated. I saw my son, he's very beautiful. I want to treat too. And I said, okay, Dona Ruth, I can treat you, but you promised to me just one thing. Why? You not go to divorce. Because I have a lot of cases that go to divorce. It's serious. I'm kidding, but it's serious that, okay? And I treat this patient, son. And this was the result of this patient. One patient more happy, and one woman more in Brazil blonde, okay? Then in our treatment is including, okay? One blonde, how can I say that? To paint, okay? Dye, yeah, it's including the price of the treatment. 90% of our woman patient, you'll be blonde at the end, okay? Okay, this is what you do. one case more that I treat with segment arch technique. Okay, we cannot lose anchorage in this case. It's type one. Okay, this is one second phase that we do root correction. Okay, and I publish 3 articles about modification in root correction. When you see the book of Marcotte, okay, there is all of this chapter there. They teach how to do that. But I have 4 theses in university, change things, change the system force. Okay, and I publish some articles, change some thing with that. And this was the result. Okay, look, one blonde more. Okay, but sometimes you get surprised because when our patient arrived, come back, they change the looks. And this woman, what look do you think that she appears now? Give to me one number. 1, 2, 3, or 4, or 5? 5? No, when she come back, she's 3 now. Okay, what does it mean? It means that one person has problem in his face. We had a lot of problems. We had problem to get the first job. We had the problem to get boyfriend. And the job is very serious because when you have 2 persons that has the same capacity and to think and to be efficient, if you are like this, you don't get a job. Then we change a lot of faces, a lot of lives, doing biomechanics, doing closing the open bite, okay? And this is our goal. But today, let's speak about precision, biomechanics, and efficiency. And sometimes, these 3 words can be only one option for us. Why? Because you can choose your braces. You can choose the technique, your wires, okay? It's your choice. Is one option. But there is some situations that these 3 words, it's not option, it's necessity. You need to be precision. You need to be efficient. And one of the situations is when you have root resorption. If you have root resorption, you can be heavy in your mechanic. You need to decrease the force. You need to change your alignment. You need to do everything. And there is one question. Is it possible to predict the root resorption? Is it possible? I do again this question. Is it possible to predict root resorption before to bond the first bracket? And the answer is yes, it's possible. Then, if we're talking about innovation, we create 2 apps. One app is for open bite. The first day in open bite, we do only diagnostics and how to treat children. In all of part of diagnosis, there is one app right now. Okay? It would be very easy to define degree of difficulty, to see a lot of things, okay, that you know very well. Okay? But you have an app now. And we are finishing. This app of open bite, I will show in the French Society in November. You'll be finished. Okay, but we are preparing right now, I need less than 1 month, to finish 1 second app that is how to predict root resorption before to bond the first bracket. Okay? And this app asks to you, you take your mobile, and you answer some questions. For instance, you have trauma, your patient had trauma with extrusion or intrusion, and depending on the answer, you win some points. 0, 2, 5, or 10 points, okay? Depending on the answer, okay? You have root resorption before, at the beginning, you have more points, okay? Then the app will ask you a lot of questions, you answer, and you get points, okay? And after that, you have 1 score. And this score, you tell you if you have low risk, medium risk, high risk, or very high risk. And if you have high risk, you need to change all of goals, all of treatment planning before to bond the first bracket. How will be your alignment, your mechanic, your space closure? How will be your treatment, okay? Then you need to change everything. During this process, you will show, for instance, how is the shape How is the morphology of the apex of the root? And if the apex is triangular, you start to cry. Because if your root in the apex is triangular at the beginning, this is risk for root resorption. Then you get 10 points for that. But if it's rectangular, oh, you can do anything. Okay? Probably you not have root resorption. And you'll be important in this process. You see how is the morphology of the crest of alveolar bone. And this crest can be triangular or can be rectangular. If it's triangular, cry. Because when you have the crest of bone, of alveolar bone triangular, you have less dissipation of the force. If you don't dissipate of the force, you concentrate the force in the apex, and you have high risk to have root resorption. Okay? Then the app will help you to do an analysis in the X-ray, direction in the X-ray, a lot of questions, and after that you have one score. And you have in your mobile, okay, what is the risk to have root resorption. And if you have high risk, precision, efficiency, biomechanics, it's not option. You need that, okay? You'll be not option. This is the question. Okay. And in this app, we'll calculate the risk for you, do predictability, create one score. And if you, during the answers, for instance, you say that first right incisor, superior incisor, has one problem, is the shape of the root is short, for instance. Literature say if it's short at the beginning, you have a problem. The app, 6 months or 8 months after, you send you one warning. Okay, then Dr. John, remember that patient, Maria, she has one problem in 11 teeth. Go there, take X-ray, because it's time that you check if you are doing, if you have root resorption, okay? And after that, we have protocols, how you do, what you do if you have root resorption during your treatment, okay? In 2 months, maybe you have one help to choose the sequence of wire. Because if you have low risk or high risk, your alignment needs to be different. All of steps will be different. And this app can help you to choose the best sequence according to the risk. Okay? This is our app that can help us. Okay? If you have one high risk for root resorption, for instance, your goals need completely in the treatment. It's different to treat two patients. One without risk, you with high risk, you need to be less demanding if you have high risk, okay? And your treatment time needs to decrease. You cannot, in Brazil sometimes, I have a patient treating for 10 years, 12 years. I have my computer here. Patient is treating for 12 years. You cannot do that if you have high risk for root resorption, okay? Then you need to decrease your treatment time. In this situation, precision will be very, very important, okay? Let's take one paper that was published with Bert Mels, the queen of the biomechanics. Okay, Burston is the king, she is the queen of the biomechanics. And she studied in this paper, 32 different kind of bracts, conventional and self-ligating. And the conclusion is terrible for us. The conclusion say that self-ligating don't deliver enough torque. Between 32 different trademarks of bracts, okay? Then you lose torque. Then you have a problem. In this problem, how genius can give good things for us, okay? In topic torque. Okay. Genius has very precision in slot size. If you have 22/28, okay, and you insert one wire 17/25 or 19, 17/25, you start to have torque. But if you use 19.25, you can deliver really a couple of the force, one moment, and this moment, what is moment of the couple, for us is torque, okay? But biomechanics is a couple, okay? But if you compare with other brackets that this lot is biggest, what happened? If you have biggest, you deliver less torque. You need to do more twist if you are your wire, okay? Then the maximum size slot is 22/28, help us to deliver torque. And this is good for to finalization of all of cases. It's not Beyonce, it's class D, class 3, class 1, deep bite, every malocclusion. If you want to decrease your treatment time in the phase that you need to deliver torque, to give torque, Genius, you'll be a very good option for this case and for decrease your treatment time. Then, precision into manufacturing one bracket is important, and you have some characteristics in Genius. It's very slim compared to others self-ligating. You have the technology metal injection, okay? You have nickel-free, and I have some patient in Brazil that is allergy of brackets, okay? Then, this helps us in the clinical practice and comparing to the cheap brackets that I work in the past in Brazil is a dream, okay? Maybe not everybody can use one Genius in Brazil, but almost part can use that. And look what I have the problem in my brackets in the past, okay? Then, this helps us in quality. But talking about biomechanics, this is my book of Marcotte. Who want to study, who want to use or to do more things in base of biomechanics, it's necessary to study Marcotte. Look, it's broken my books, because I sleep with my book, okay? Okay, and there is a second book, very important, that is the Burston, okay? These two books. I studied every line of these two books, okay? 10 years studying, teaching this book, and this was, I have a privilege to have Burston in Brazil in my center of course, and I learned too much with him, okay? And I teach, and I have one movie with Burston that I create one different pre-activation, and Burston said, wow, very good. It's the most important move that I have in my life, okay? And when you study these two books of biomechanics, you need to understand that for you be efficiency, to have efficiency, we need to think in two biomechanics concept. These two concepts are, first, we need to decrease the carg deflection, okay? And we need to increase another proportion moment force. I know that who do straight wire never think on that. Because in straight wire, everything is automatically. Moment force is automatically. We are not learned to think on that. But if you use segment arch technique, you need to think in charge deflection and moment force. But OK, let's see the evolution of the orthodontics from 1951 until now, OK? What the science did to decrease charge deflection. Charge is force, how much you charge force, divided by deflection, okay? How is possible to decrease charge deflection and what you did in the last 60 years? Okay, you need to change the shape of the spring. In 1951, in American Journal of Orthodontics, you have the first booklet, the first spring to space closure is one vertical like that, okay? This is 1951. In 1966, Tweed changed and improved orthodontics. What he did? He did the Tweed, yes, bull, the bull, okay? It's 1966. Bull loop was an advantage, it was an innovation. It's on technology compared to 1951. In 17 years, we have two important authors, that improve biomechanics, improve orthodontics, was Hickett's. Hickett's create his spring. It's difficult to do, but he improved. He put more wire. He decreased the charge deflection in the space closure. And now in 17, Burston create the T-loop, and now we have TMA. But before the 17 years, we didn't have TMA. And Burston sell the patent for $1 for Connecticut University. It was very, very good improvement in orthodontics, okay? Now you have, you put, you have Cooper, right? You have thermoactivated. On that time you didn't. We didn't have. Then we are doing a lot of things during the evolution and during the history of the orthodontics to decrease charge deflection, okay? And there is one second way for we decrease the charge deflection is when you change your alloy. TMA was an evolution, and now you have thermoactivated. It's evolution, but every of this change in alloy is for to decrease charge deflection. Decrease charge deflection means I will be less heavy, I will be more soft. If I have few bone in vestibular, if I have root resorption risk, in a lot of situations I need to be more soft. Okay, then. Let's think what we have in evolution now. In Brazil, we have this research and this publication that this thesis compare 6 different trademarks of wire, okay? And I was very happy because I had, look, 2 millimeters. In 2 millimeters, we have around 200 grams. 200 grams in 2 millimeters. It's very good, okay? But after, in Therma Ultra, in 2 millimeters, I have only 50. This is evolution. Let's compare the charge deflection with the best wire that I have in Brazil. If you have the charge, 200 grams, for 2 millimeters of deflection, my charge deflection is 100. But if I use, if I have Therma Ultra, I have charge 50 grams per 2 millimeters of deflection. My charge deflection decreased for 25. It's the same job that we did, that all of the world did in orthodontics to decrease charge deflection. Change the shape, change the alloy, and now you can decrease a lot charge deflection. Why this is important? Because if you have, for instance, for everybody, but if I have risk for root resorption, I need to decrease my charge deflection. There is no option, okay? And Therma Ultra can do this for us, okay? Then is the first conclusion. Therma Ultra can really decrease more the charge deflection. And when I need this concept, first, if my root in the apex is triangular, or if I have dilaceration, or if I have short root at the beginning of the treatment. But if I have sinus with root resorption before to bond the bract, literature say that you have more root resorption. And if you have, if you continue in treatment, I move from one city of Paris to Paris, and I continue this treatment, I need to check how your patient arrived in your office. You need to take one periapical X-ray. Superior, inferior, at minimum, because you need to registration that. How you continue that. And there is one special situation, that is when our patient has trauma. Why? Because if my patient had trauma, intrusion trauma, or extrusion trauma, or implant, we have one important process, that is biological repair. And this biological repair, you need to remember, everybody studied that, that there is one kind of cells that is cementoblast-like. In the process of biological repair, we can have repair of cementum, okay, with cementoblasts. If you have that, champagne, okay, is merveilleux, wonderful. But sometimes, in this process of repair, we have what? You have one cell that's not cementoblast, is one osteoblast, or one mesenchymal cell that goes there when you have few root resorption and do repair. And the teeth is there. And now you bond the first bract. And your bract can be done of gold, or diamond, or genius, or any kind. Biological defect will be the same. Okay? Then we need to think that if we have trauma, history of the trauma, my plan of treatment changed completely. My alignment changed completely, and I need to decrease charge deflection. Okay? In situation like that, to be soft, to decrease charge deflection is not option, is necessity. Okay? But you have a second concept, very important in biomechanics. And the second is to increase moment force. Okay? Okay, how can you increase moment force? How is possible to do that? And why moment force is important? Because different amount of moment force change of center of rotation of the teeth in the movement for different places. The center of rotation can be in the apex, can be in different places. And I can have different kind of movement. I can have body movement, translation. I can have controlled inclination or uncontrolled inclination. And all of this kind of movement is result and depend of our moment force proportion. Okay? Then, if you want to have control of different kind of movement, okay, you need to think in moment force proportion. For instance, if my moment force is 10, I have translation. If it's 7, controlled movement. If it's less than 7, it's 5, it's 6, it's 4. Around four is uncontrolled movement, and I can have a big problem on that movement. Okay? Then if you want to have control, you need to think in moment force. Moment force is what kind of moment? Because you have two kinds of moment. You have moment of force, you have moment of binarium. And I am talking about of moment of binarium, a couple that normally we call this like torque. Okay? But depend of amount of moment of binary or torque. Divide of the force, I have this proportion. Okay? And if you want to have control, you need to increase moment force. And how to increase moment force? Burton did this for us. In 1966, I was an ovule. I was born in 68. Okay? I was an ovule in ovary of my mother. And Burton was in laboratory doing tests for us and showing for us the proportion moment force, how can change, doing different pre-activation, different materials, different designers to change, to get different proportion moment force to have control of the movement, okay? But you can say, oh, but I don't use segment art technique. I use only straight wire. Okay, d'accord. When you are doing sliding mechanics and you put force, you don't think moment because moment is automatically, okay? If you have one slot that's a little bit lower, if you have good and precise slot, your movement of your teeth, you'll be better. Because when you push and you have small inclination, this bract touch in 2 points in the wire, and you have a couple, and now you correct your root. In fact, straight wire don't do translation, don't do body movement. Straight wire, sliding mechanics, do what? Small, 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 small inclination. And if your bract is very good, is good precise, is good, good size, you can have this more efficient, okay? And you can do this faster. But there is another way to increase moment force. I will take this spring like example. Okay? Because this is one spring of 1966. I treat a lot of cases of extraction with this. And today, I treat a few cases. There is only specific case that there is indication for that, okay? But let's take this spring like example. If you have one spring, this designer, or other designs, you need to do pre-activation, okay? I need to come here. Okay, you have different amount of pre-activation. If you don't do pre-activation, 0, 20 degree, 10 and 10, at each side, 30 and 40 degree. And what research, biomechanics research showed to us? If I increase pre-activation, I increase amount of force. Then, if I want to increase moment force proportion, I need to decrease pre-activation and to have the same effect. Then let's think in two different size of slot of the brackets, okay? You have in blue 22/28, and you have in red one slot higher. If you do 20 degree of pre-activation, okay, inferior in blue, you have one proportion moment force. But the same pre-activation in red, you decrease the proportional moment force. And for to get the same proportional moment force, you need to increase your bend. When you increase your bend, you increase the force, you are more heavy, you lose in efficiency. Okay? Then, to have genus with 22 and 28 help us in first, decrease our pre-activation and increase our moment force doing using less force. This is not me. This is not what you want. It's biomechanics. Okay? Then genus can help us in this situation. Okay? First conclusion. With the system genus, with the good, the Therma Ultra and the brackets, what is possible to do? First, to decrease the force in alignment. This will be very important when you have risk of root resorption. And soon we have this in our mobile, okay? Two, it's possible to increase our torque because you have one good size of slot, you have precision in this slot, we can deliver more torque, this can help us. We can decrease charge deflection. Decrease charge deflection because you do less bend, because you have Therma Ultra, okay? This is what is the evolution in the history of the orthodonty, okay? And we can increase biomechanically the proportion moment force using less pre-activation. Okay? And we can do less pre-activation, what is very important for in biomechanics. We can do more biological, and we can decrease our root resorption. And finally, we can be efficiency, more efficiency. Why? Because when you decrease charge deflection, you increase the speed, velocity of the teeth change, movement. Okay? I have one research in Brazil that you measure months per month how much millimeters you close the space in all of techniques. And we did one alteration in one spring, okay, using TMEA, and we can move one canine that the average is 0.9 or 1.2 at maximum per month, per 3 millimeters per month. But why is possible to do that? I can show it. It's in my computer. Okay? The next time you can show you this. But why is possible? It's possible only because we decrease with this strategy, we decrease the charge deflection. I can activate 4 millimeters one spring and deliver 174 grams. And if I have only 2 millimeters, only 85 grams. And this make our ligament periodontal ocellus to work a lot, and we can move your teeth faster, and you can be efficient, okay? Okay, precision, biomechanics, efficiency.
Donc la précision, l'efficacité, c'est ce que je peux faire grâce à Genius. Parce que mon travail, ça revient à conserver le contrôle dans le moment de la force. Je vous montre ici ce cas, par exemple. Une patiente qui avait été traitée par le passé, que j'ai traitée ici en 2 ans, mais peut-être que...
But we delay more. You are more heavy. And at that time, we didn't know how to predict root resorption. Okay? What does it mean? Means that we can be better, better, and better during the time. Okay? Okay. We have here on Beyoncé, to show in case of Beyoncé. Okay? D'accord? Okay. And we did alignment. On that time, I don't know, I don't have a Cooper night eye, things like that. It's 14, 16, 18, 20. It's conventional. Okay? Okay, we did alignment, but maybe today I could change something using, for instance, 2 wires. In our protocol today to do alignment in open bite, we have 3 different groups. And I have 1 group that we can use only one wire. We have a group that I can delay 10 months because I need to do remodelation. Remodelation spend time. Okay, but we change a lot of things with Thermal Ultra. And I like so much, I can change the space closure in Beyoncé, use any technique. We can use straight wire, you can use Higgs, what do you want. But there is 1 boucle, 1 spring, that is very important because I can have 100% of control. This is boule reverse in steel, 17 per 25. Okay, and when you do that, we do some pre-activation. If I do pre-activation 30 degree, okay, I have a translation. But when I treat one open bite case, I have inclination of incisors. And normally, I don't want translation because I have a lot of inclination. I need to do this for before to do translation. Then I can measure this with this spring because this my choice is that. I have 2 points to choose this boucle, this spring, instead coil or elastic in straight wire. First, because the wire is 17 per 25, then I can start before. Second, I can close space 1.6 millimeters per month. In spring or elastic, around 1 millimeter per month, okay? But what changed today? If I use 1 Genius bracket, with regular bracket for ink, control the inclination, I change the pre-activation from 30 degree for 24 degree. But if I use Genius, I can do only 16 degree of pre-activation. For me, that's thinking in biomechanics, okay? I hope to have time to finish Simplifier la biomécanique livre, okay? For the next year. Ah, I need to have time. I finished the doctorate degree now, but we have why finish 1 book, How to Simplifier la Biomécanique, okay? And if I decrease from 30 to 16 degrees, this means less force, this means more soft, this means increased proportion moment force, control and efficiency, okay? Okay, this was the result. Okay, after 3 years treating, and look at the superimposition. Look at the apex of the incisors, okay? At the beginning, at the end. The apex is in the same position. Then, in open bite, normally you want this movement. The apex in the same point, and you do this kind of movement. And this spring is perfect, it's a merveilleux to do this kind of movement, okay? In open bite, I am in the 4th phases. The first phase, I use all of things that I learned in my master degree. High pull, elastics, cantilever, plate in the zygomatic, everything, okay? The second phase, I had contact with MFS in Spain, multifunctional system, and MIAO, that are two difficult but wonderful techniques. And I simplify, I take the best part of these two techniques. This was the second phase, okay? The third phase starts around, I don't know, 10 years, I don't know how much, but I had hair on that time, okay? Was an start self-ligating, okay? And I saw self-ligate for the first time here in Paris, and I take my first case in Brazil in my pocket before to arrive self-ligating there, and I had self-ligate generation. And I was invited to Charlie to know Genius, and I said, no, Charlie, you need to convince me first, okay? And because this, I start to think in all of points that's good for to chant, because Charlie is not paying nothing for me. €1, no. It's because I have biomechanics, characteristics, I can decrease charge deflection, I can increase moment force, and this is most important for who think in biomechanics. Then I am in fourth phase that I use all of my protocol AVEC Genius, okay? And I hope to improve my treatments in time and decrease the force. Okay, this was the girl before. Of course, she finished blonde, okay? If it's not blonde, it's not my patient, okay? And this was the final result. But what we can see day by day is when you change the face, the woman, he changed completely. Okay, change. Wonderful woman. And try to start to fly. Because this, or you get boyfriend, or you go to separate divorce. Okay, this is, No. And when I was wrote in the book, okay, I tried to find this patient and I got scared again because he changed her face one time more and it showed the final result. But this means that our goal is more than to treat occlusion, is to be happy, is to prepare persons for the carnival, is to dance, is to give felicity for women that cannot get the first job, that cannot get your boyfriend. And in my office, if you are beauty, you pay more. If you are ugly, you pay less. It's very expensive for you, okay? Don't go there, okay? But if you're ugly, okay, I prefer to charge less and to make person happy, and this is our goal. Because this, we put song in our, please, come on, and this is our final result. You can see? No? Okay. Look the alteration of the face, before and after. And this is our goal, to do science, okay? To learn and to teach, but first of all, to be persons happy. Brazilians want to be happy because you are the country of the carnival. We are different culture, and carnival for us is magic, and we like to dance, okay? Thank you very much.